Hey guys, before the video starts, I just wanted to shout out my public Discord server. Haven't done it in a while, so the link to that is down in the description if you want to come and hang out with us and meet a bunch of people from the community. But yeah, that's it. Enjoy the video.
How are you?
Just vibing. Taking song requests. There's something you want to hear.
Do you play Nicki Minaj?
Yeah, what song?
Bye Bye Room.
Oh, that's my song!
Can I listen to it real quick? I haven't heard it before.
Of course.
Okay, I can try to do that.
If you do this right, I'm about to scream, bro.
I'll try my best.
Bro, that's so cool.
You tore
that shit up.
Bro, that's
fuck
so
up.
Bro, you just like did that. Like, you learned it in like 5 seconds. It doesn't really
you did learn that shit in 5 seconds. That shit was lit though. I would like to commend you, my sir.
I'm glad I could play
that
for you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, they were super nice. That girl at the end kind of sounded like, you know, that one meme where Iron Man, I think, he's fighting the terrorists?
Yeah! Yeah!
Hi, let me hear you play.
I'll take a song request. Is there something you want to hear?
Let me hear something by Harry Styles.
I could do Adore You. You know that one?
Yes.
All right.
Amazing. I love
that. Hell yeah. I appreciate it.
Yes, of course.
This video is sponsored by Rage of Destiny. Rage of Destiny is a free-to-play AAA idol RPG game with really, honestly, great-looking graphics on your mobile phone. And by idol, I mean you could pretty much AFK just about everything in this game. Rage of Destiny is also running a giveaway that is worth 10 grand, so I'll tell you about that in a minute. Just stay tuned for that. Personally, I like being able to AFK games while I'm, like, too busy editing or pooping my brains out. So the auto battle and auto advance stage button is the most attractive thing about this game to me. All I gotta do is just select my heroes, I click the auto button here, and then my heroes just auto manslaughter. And then the next level can also be opened automatically, so I mean basically this game could just play itself if you wanted to. The game is a roguelike system, so every round is a new experience. You'll encounter random terrains and enemies, and then kill them to get runes that can boost your team's abilities. And if you're lucky enough, you can enter the mysterious cave where Donkey's wife lives, you can kill her, and you can steal her treasure. There's tons of different unique heroes to collect, and a pretty immersive universe for you to explore. And these heroes are broken down into 6 different factions, like humans, barbarians, elves, gods, demons, and it's really easy to train your heroes because you don't gotta like grind for hours to get materials to do so for every one of your characters. Now about that 10k giveaway, there's 2 ways to win. Click the link in the description and the top 5 players in the total power rank section can each win an iPhone 12, while the 6th to 10th place winners will each win an AirPod Pro. And you can increase this rank by increasing your hero's levels, rank, and equipment. And then in addition to this, 10 players will be picked at random to win $500 each. So if you want to try out Rage of Destiny free for yourself, click the link that I have down in the description, and they have a few offers to help you get a head start in the game. New players will get a $200 gift pack. You can also use the code ROD777 to get 10 free summons, or you can join the recruit training and win a free 120 summons. Thanks again to Rage of Destiny for sponsoring the video, and let's get back to it.
Can I hear you play?
Yeah, you got like a request?
No.
I'm just here.
Okay. This song's called Redbone by Childish Gambino.
That's good as fuck. Z.
That was good as fuck. You need to, like, do you perform?
Yeah, I mean, pretty much just for the weirdos on here. That's pretty much all I do.
You need to get paid.
Nah, Sony ain't ever letting that happen. I appreciate it, though.
No, do it. Literally just post a video on fucking YouTube or something.
Should I? All right, I'm going to try it. Can I lay some guitar down on this? How's it going?
Oh my gosh, wait, can you like play anything on your guitar, or like do you only like play the songs that you know?
No, I don't like
you. I can take some song requests. What you got?
I have one. Like, I've been wanting someone to play it on the guitar.
Okay, I could try.
I don't know if you're gonna be able to play it though.
I'll give it my best shot. No promises.
Okay, This Side of Paradise by Coyote Theory.
Okay, here we go. Okay, yeah, we can do that. Something like that.
Oh my god.
Cool,
you just
song
made like your entire year. That was so good.
I appreciate it.
Oh my god.
What up, man?
Sure, go ahead.
All right,
yeah, that's pretty good.
Thanks, man.
Are you like
did you like it?
How long? Yeah, how long have you been playing?
About 4 seconds.
Is that usually the song you play?
Yeah,
all I know how to play is Smoke on the Water.
You want to hear me play it real quick? Did you like it?
Sure. Sure, can you do it again?
Yeah, hold on. Okay, did you like it?
Damn, I like the little scoop you did and that one riff you had.
Yeah.
I've heard the arpeggios. Is that? Yes.
I'm sorry about how, like, around the third measure, I started poo-pooing uncontrollably down both of my legs.
Oh, I didn't notice. I didn't even know.
Thank God.
I one day want to get to that level.
I mean, from what you've played for me tonight, I think there's potential.
Yeah, I know. I mean, when I brought out the drum set, that was a little too much, but...
Yeah, I hope that my uncle coming in and pissing blood all over me didn't distract you too much.
I really just thought that was your guitar leaking because...
Oh, it does that. All right. Well,
you're a good guy.
You too, man. Have a good night.
You too.
Hello? Are you all right?
Hi. Yeah.
All right. You want to hear a song? I'm taking song requests.
Yes. Oh, do you know Billie Eilish?
Which song?
Your Power.
Your Power? Yeah, I can do some of this.
What the hell?
Something like that.
What the fuck?
Play us some.
What do you want to hear?
I want to hear Industry Baby.
Yeah, I got some Industry Baby.
Industry Baby? Can you give me like 20 seconds to listen to it real quick? I don't remember exactly how it goes. Alright, let me try. Thank you. Not like that. Oh, my friends, thank you very much.
Oh my god, wait, that was so good.
What's up? We just having a stare off. PP, but also poo poo. Yeah. All right.